Safe here for now.
Well, still we are back. Let's go, help. People. Let's see what we're gonna do today.
To see what you can do.
¿Qué problema nos metemos hoy? Hey.
Hey, sexy.
Hola, papi.
People have been asking.
Baka.
Looking for help.
Let's go. Here's with Alpha.
Calm down. See what they need.
And this will be episode 3. Let's see what issue can we get ourselves into it. Let's go, my people!
When he says issue, he says me.
Okay.
We all know that Jaws is the fucking alarm.
Okay, Let him down. Now see what they need.
Well, let's go! What that threat detector gonna do today?
Let's go do...
Oh yeah, I forgot what button.
The Lost.
Okay, so we got the Lost is the easy one. It would be good just to start it.
Yeah, do that one.
Yep. All right, the quest giver, Steven.
Okay, so.
Wait, all right, where's Steven?
Wait, what weapon do I got in my hand right now?
Come on, how's it feel holding my big old sword?
Okay, yeah, so let's go brass knuckles.
Upside the head. Just want to smack him right upside the head.
But there's still a lot to do.
Where is my inventory?
People here need help.
Okay.
There it is.
Go talk to them and see what you can do.
We got the lethal light brass knuckles. Oh yeah. Putting a homemade cleaver.
Okay.
Oh, we can add another weapon. Look at that.
Okay, jump in.
You know, damn well we're throwing in the puny
okay,
knife.
Okay, so I have no idea. Hey Alpha, do you got a location where we had to go?
Did we not go through this last time?
Yeah, hang on.
Yeah, because I don't, that's the thing.
Hang on, I got
I got something up here actually. The little lighthouse bridge, okay.
I don't know how to open.
See, this would have been better if you were using a controller!
I already figured it out.
Yeah, we gotta find Steven. Where's Steven?
Steven? Okay, let me see my quest.
I think he's just down low.
We do it.
Bring the pen.
We do in the loss, which. Oh, details. Right here. Steven asked you to find Maggie. We have to find Maggie.
Hang on, why is this so planted in my table?
We have to find Maggie and the others. So where is Maggie? Let's go to that map. See if we can figure out where Maggie is hiding from us. Car, to the shop.
We're looking, and we lost them.
Oops.
Yeah, I don't even know where.
Oh,
Maggie
okay.
Is.
So up here we got.
No, hang on, boys. It's for some reason, even though I have all the sound coming through the fucking PC, it's still playing it through my TV for some fucking reason. I'm gonna get pissed off.
Okay, destination and quest given.
Hang on, I'm gonna completely close down this game and reopen it.
Did you remember to switch your volume over to your headset?
Yeah.
Oh no, somebody help me, step bro.
Alright guys,
hey, here we go.
Gotta go do the Lost.
Okay, so say the Lost. Okay, so you are the one not tracking the Lost.
No, I'm tracking it.
No, not you.
Alpha. He's looking for two kill time. That's the main mission. Mm-hmm. And then we got like three shits. Time for booze? What?
You just saved a lot of lives, mate.
Sorry.
Saved
ends.
Thank you.
Boom. Okay. Quest updated. Life in the bag. Oh, you got a sickle?
Wait, what?
I'll take that. Oh, I can't. I'm full. No way. Get back. It's mine.
Or was it?
Did you really just take that?
No, it's on the floor there. You don't see it?
Oh.
Dumbass.
You can have the hammer. I was in my menu trying to get rid of something.
You thought I was just that bad. I had to take. Okay. Johnny, over here. Not on the floor. Talk to him. He should have a little trophy sign for you. It has the weapon or item. And he just throws his sickle again.
Alfie. What the fuck, bro?
Why
Jack,
are you throwing your...
what? Instead to just talk to me, you just throw me a rusty piece of weapon.
Oh, light brass knuckles.
Hey, those were mine.
Yeah, pick them up. I don't want them.
Hang on, where's that sickle? Sickle.
I just dropped it.
I got my
but
own.
I want it. Yeah. So I don't know how. Oh, like this, probably? Haha!
Damn magnets in the PCs again, boys.
I'm just wiping the hard drive, okay? God!
Getting rid of the evidence?
I'm getting rid of the hub! Leave it alone!
Dropping shit.
There you go.
Ooh, I kinda want that.
Ooh, I got a battery in mine!
Biteful stick. This thing can go bye-bye. I want
Ooh,
this.
That's a large battery.
Excuse me, big boy. I need to pass through.
Always. I'm doing my job.
Always.
Oh, I love it when you kick me. Daddy. I'm
doing my job. Damn. She can scream.
Not like that. Puppy.
Let's see. Yeah, where are we supposed to go?
We're supposed to go to Maggie.
We're supposed to found Maggie.
Alright, pile up that truck, boys.
Alright,
don't
truck.
Drive in this time. Let's see how
Wait.
Oh, I'm driving? Hell yeah!
Oh, God. Instant regurts. Instant regurts.
I cannot get up there!
Alright, ready?
Bye, Johnny.
No!
Me, babe. Let's go.
Welcome.
You know what? No.
Airlines Jaws.
Wait.
Please remember to keep your
I just stay just in case I have to jump.
Let's go. Wait, how do I go? Oh, that's reverse.
We're already screwed. We
oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
We're in a fucking truck.
Oh, okay.
Wait. Can I wait, I have to see it.
Wait! You can see. What are you doing?
I'm trying. God damn!
I'm trying.
No,
remember
no.
Remember to keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all
times. Damn.
Hey, look at
Alpha, you don't have pupils in your eyes. What the hell are you?
Oh, well, Jesus.
What the fuck?
I don't have bones in my body either with him driving.
Sorry. I have a little too much champagne.
Jesus
you know what?
Christ.
I'm in a computer
this.
And I bet I can drive better than him.
I got
with mouse and keyboard and I bet I can drive better than him.
Probably, dude. There's not a window left in this. All right, Johnny's turn. I'm all sitting here. I barely hit things, and I was drifting. Right. You hit every fucking thing on the screen.
Are you mad?
Okay, I have no idea how to drive, by the way. So let's
I don't
see.
Think the insurance is going to cover the window damage.
No, we got Geico, bro. The gecko knows.
Ah!
What the fuck? I'll
put you down!
Bruh! He hit me! I was in a trunk!
Oh shit!
Oh yeah, I'm a bad driver.
Well, I'm in keyboard and mouse. How about you? What is your skill?
Yeah, he at least went more than 2 seconds without hitting something. You hit the gate right off the rip.
No, for real, I cannot drive. I cannot drive.
I don't see the problem with his logic.
Jesus!
Alright, yeah.
I cannot drive, for real.
Come here, bitch!
Alright, let me drive. You get
yep.
out.
I cannot drive, not like this. At least I admit it.
Alright, my turn.
There you
go. Go, boys. Are you guys gonna get it?
I'm trying, you know? Wait, I'm not sitting. If I'm not sitting, he's gonna kick me out. Go.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm good.
I got my seatbelt.
Vroom, vroom, bitch.
Go this way, I guess.
Why are we going to the gas station?
By the way, we have to find Maggie. Oh, damn, for sure. For
Maggie
sure,
first.
A better driver.
Whoa, what is it? Dark in here. How do you turn on headlights? Not that button.
No, that's up.
Not, definitely not that button. Shit. Get back in. This button? No.
Press bumpers.
All out. We're going in blind, boys.
Oh, it's a lot of zombies in there. Nice.
Beep beep, mother trucker.
Can I ask just where are we going?
You just hit a pig.
Wait.
Ooh, I just
oh, the somebody. Icon.
We gotta rescue someone.
Yep.
Where they at?
I think in the car.
Right here.
Please, we were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. Whoa. He's still there, trapped inside the car.
Must drive
you
like
Jaws. Help me get him out, please.
What that ass.
Okay, so maybe later. That's another mission.
Oh, no, click it so we have it, and then we'll just reselect the other one.
I can't just leave him.
Okay, so let's accept it then.
Please help
me
get him
out of
there.
Or is it just automatically added?
No, I'm gonna add it. I'm gonna put it. Start it now.
How can I say no?
Okay, I gotta put some drugs in my veins.
Quickly,
how can I say no? Let's go.
Yeah, screw it. Let's do it. Let's do it now, Alfie.
I'm going.
Oh, he's right here.
Oh yeah, he definitely drives like Jaws.
Okay, you know what?
Upside down, pointed the wrong way, yeet off the cliff, 100%.
Hey, cover me!
Protect the weavers.
I hear the zombies, I don't see them.
Please be careful. Oh, they're coming! They're coming, boys!
Okay.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Behind!
Weaver daddy.
Yeah, boys, stay down.
Okay, let's try the door again.
Door doesn't budge. Try again. Okay.
And I'm working on it.
Yeah, you work those muscles out, big boy. Oh, you're so strong.
Damn, I like your haircut, bro.
I like your cut, G.
Oh my God, it looks like me.
Oh my God, no. Trunk,
whatever you want. Kind of like Johnny's in it. Oh, man.
Nah.
The Jaws are multiplying, bro. He came through an alternate dimension. It literally looks just like him, and he drives the same, too. They're fucking multiplying.
Shut up. They know. Okay? Goddamn.
Okay, I got a crowbar.
Yeah, what are you going to do with that crowbar, big boy?
All right, now where do we go?
I think we're done.
I guess that we just done.
Wait, did you talk to... Yeah, you talked to her.
Yeah, after we save it, she just said, get whatever we want from the trunk.
Oh, I didn't get nothing from the trunk. Oh, here we go. What is it? Ooh, a mediocre cleaver.
Yeah, I dropped that. Yeah, you can have it. I'm gonna pick up the crowbar.
You can have his hand-me-down.
Gee, thanks, bro. Sloppy seconds. I mean, I'm not picky. Fuck it. All right, let's go back up to the boys.
Wait.
Truck. That's not our truck.
I know. I'm just checking everything in here. Maybe we can find car parts.
Can you find me some tampons? Maybe some lip balm?
Well, I found a medikit. Large medikit.
I'll be a big dick.
That'll work. Let's go.
Vroom vroom, bitch.
Let's go. There
you go.
Vamonos!
There you go, boy.
I love you.
Vamonos, niños!
Are we just literally cruising around here? Yeah, we're. That's legit what we're doing here, boys. We're just cruising around.
We don't have a marker, so we just gotta find some chick.
We're just searching everywhere. We don't know where.
Screw that guy. Ooh, cop cars probably have guns.
I keep hitting the wrong fucking button.
Let's check.
Let's see.
That's an alarm.
Nothing here. Ooh, bro. What is this? Radio! Ah. I thought it was something, but nope. What do you
find?
What do you
find? Found
a baton! Oh, baseball bat. Yoink.
Wait, does that mean I drop my
kick.
Car part. Yeah. Oh, I got a car part.
See, I told you. Oh, look, I have an ID. I found an ID right here, a collectible.
Yeah, 1 second. Don't take my sickle, that's my sickle!
Oh, nah. Your character specializes in sharp objects, so you want sharp stuff. I'm supposed to be throwing shit, but I never do.
I already forgot how old like that, okay.
Alright, let's mount up, boys.
I want my puny knife back. That thing
your
was not worth it.
Look at what you're gonna get.
In my puny knife!
Okay.
Yeah, I see how it is. I ride in the back, don't worry.
Eyes like shotgun.
Motion blur off. There you go.
I think there was a cave over there.
What?
Nothing, keep going.
Okay.
I just cleared my glasses. That's why I have motion blurred. So now I don't have any more. I can see clear!
Missed it.
Get the hint.
Is that another car?
I don't know, we're killing everything right now.
Oh, new quest right there. Whoa! That was some spicy moment.
It's still blowing.
They're coming. Damn!
Pull on it!
Rock kill! Oh, shoot.
Ooh, boys. Oh, mama, we burning, we burning, we burning, we burning it.
We're out. We're out. We're safe.
Burning
we're
it down. Burning it down.
Whoa, that's electricity in the floor.
Okay. Can I get out yet?
There's a zombie trap in there.
This bitch got 4x4, boys.
Off-roading! That's a tree.
There's a bunch of trees.
Damn, what was that?
I hit three things in 5 minutes. You guys hit three things in 2
minutes. No. I don't complain about that, Ravi. I literally asked, like, what was that?
Oh, there's
all right, let's go now. Let's go whoop some ass. Yeah, boy.
Hey, just in case. Wait, what is it?
Anything in here? No? There's somebody. They gotta be like, ooh, they're on top of the building.
That's the top one, so keep hitting it. Hitting it, don't hit it. Hit it, coño. Coge, cabrón. Coge, cabrón.
Oh no, I dropped a cootie light.
Yeah. There you go. Go ahead, cabrón.
Ooh, brass knuckles. Purple ones. Man, I would not go over there. Hey, Joss.
Yeah?
Go see if that's safe over there, buddy.
Am I a blonde?
No, but you are the threat detector.
I see sparks. That's... Fuck!
I found a gas can.
He just found out. Look at right here. This is what you have to do. First, turn off the power.
Oh my, thank you, kind sir. Ooh.
Here you go.
Can you guys pick this up? I can't pick it up, but it's shiny.
It's shiny, so. Oh, I know. I got an idea. Wait.
No.
Just hold it. Hold it.
Know.
Pick it up.
Oh hell no.
He's evolving, Johnny. He's becoming not so dumb. I wouldn't say smart, but not so dumb.
Johnny, what are you doing over there?
I was testing. Whoa.
Hey, you can go over here. Cover me, boys. I'm going in.
Yeah. Oh, that's grimy.
It's supposed to be that, but for some reason it doesn't work. So.
Well, you grabbed a knife. Yucky knife.
Whoa. I hear another big one.
We found a door.
Oh, man. Here we go.
Oh, big and green.
Big bitch.
Where you guys at? In, don't leave me! In. I got a big guy! Well, at least I see one. Where you guys at? How you get up there? Or in there?
In? There's a side door. Mister.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, damn! He just pimped the hell out of me!
Leave my buddy alone!
I will need some drugs! Buddy! Climb!
I don't know how to get there, coño!
At the side!
You guys got it, don't worry about it.
Oh, I hate this.
I am stronger. Leveled!
Ah, fuck! Watch out, Jaws, he's angry!
Oh shit! I almost make it.
Roar! Big angry.
Hey,
big
I'm dumb. Here.
You big dumb, come get me. Dinner.
Nope.
money, 112 yeah. bucks.
Clam slam! Clam slam! Bitch!
Oh, we got more over here.
Oh god.
Another one?
Oh, it's yeah, big. Oh,
yeah, but that water looks spicy.
Right here. Here, come get me, it tastes good. Mmm, yummy.
It has some tender thighs. Ew.
Boys, he don't give a fuck about that electricity.
Uh oh. Okay, you guys deal with that.
No, shoot! Nope, he do not care! If anything, get him more angry.
Nope. Dice and dice.
Critical. Depression.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Meet your daddy!
You boys okay? I am, bro. He picked me up.
You guys okay? Me. I got this covered.
Hey, I found a lockbox.
Wait, wait, I need to figure out something right here.
We need lockpicks.
Oh, yeah, let's open up the big doors.
There's more than fucking gas that, cans. Not that.
I swear, if another big boy opens up and comes out of now!
Maybe I should upgrade his baseball bat.
Boys, when that's done, there's another big man.
Is there really?
I legit opened the door. I'm like, there better not be another one. And there's another one. Oh, I blame LP.
Not me.
Well, he's been chucking. Okay. But we need to find most likely the other. The other power. Like, it had to be another source of power around.
Man, is he angry.
Okay, inventory.
Oh. Ooh, that hurt. Oh, I might die. Better use a med kit.
I'm almost there.
Ouch. He's big man. Oh! I hear more.
I'm just using my skill point right now.
I hear they're coming. Oh, they're shit. Coming right for you, boys.
Yep, I hear it. Oh, shit. Josh.
I got one.
Oh,
what? Hey.
I got bogey.
Fucker.
You got a zombie. Watch out for the zombies.
I don't know from where he came, but he literally was right between us.
Yeah, how did he? Wait a minute. Where did
Okay, so this power is off.
What the shit? Oh, hang on. There's a way we can go inside that building. Or on top. Look this way. Wait. We get on top of the roof.
Oh. Okay.
Ooh, yeah.
Fuck.
Yoink.
Did you yoink?
Eh. Eh. Yoink there. Where's Big Matt at? I'm gonna throw this at him. Oh, there's no way it's probably gonna make it. Let's see. Yeet! Nope.
I do not need to see that.
No. Holy shit!
What? Damn it, man! What's the goodness?
If you throw a splody thing in the electricity, boom.
Boom?
So you give me an idea?
Boom. Yeah.
Oh shit, that hurt.
Another one right now. Where did you even come from, bruh? Shut up.
You just slap. And it's the big shot.
Oh! He got shocked! He got shocked!
I kicked him into it.
Kick it, kick it!
Get them. I thought there was no block. Oh, he's really in that one.
Everybody loves a little KFC, crispy fried zombie.
Shake that. Shake that.
I got chills and both the crying. How long does this take?
Oh, no, I cannot.
Hang on, it hurts, boys.
Start picking up containers and
Yeah, I want a floaty barrel to blow him up.
This is gonna take a while.
They're coming right for you.
I hear more. Yep, they're coming this way, where I am.
Where you at?
I don't know, but this one is angry. Toma, cabrón. Toma, cabrón. Just in case.
Ooh, a red truck. This one's wrecked, though. They're both wrecked. Shit.
Yep.
I wanted a red truck. I hear more.
Oh, yeah. On me.
Coming.
Next to big man.
I need some Red Bulls.
Me too, bro.
Man, how much is this guy going to take?
Oh, shit! Another one right here with me.
Coming.
No, he's dead, he's dead. He's dead, he just scared the shit out of me.
This is a mission too, by the way. We're supposed to look through all the gas cans and take them back.
Yeah, but we can't pick them off.
So we're not locked on the mission.
Let me see which one.
Oh, maybe not.
I'm in the roof.
No, it is, but I locked onto it and it still didn't change it.
I'm in a separate roof.
We're going to from the gas station to burn the bodies. Maybe you all have to click it?
On which one?
Ashes to ashes.
Okay.
I can't track it. Where am I tracking it?
I did.
You already tracking it. It's me that one missing. Now I'm tracking it too.
Yeah, I got a red. Hey, big one's dead!
Finally. I'm not going for that money though. Oh, where'd you come from, dude?
Booyah!
Oh shit, I'm literally one more hit and I'm dead.
Alright, let's load up in the truck and let's go for a ride.
I'm just looking how to climb on that roof. That's the only thing that we need to do.
Oh, incoming.
Nope, interception. Let's go.
Just in case. You know there's another truck over there that we can use, right?
But this is our truck.
This is our special one.
It's got batteries and broken
windows. We can literally just borrow it.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm cool with this one.
Oh, now I got a mission track.
Yep, same. Let's go! I'm on my way from misery to happiness can be.
Oh shit, that hurt!
I need medical. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, we'll leave our insurance.
Next time.
Fuck 'em. Fuck him and truck him.
Whoa, 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 shortcut!
What are you doing? Yeah, I may crash into things, but you want to fucking yeet us.
Aw, oh, we're good!
Oh, 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 oh.
Wait, go back! Go back!
Yeah, our location's that way.
There's gotta be like an e-brake somewhere on this. I wanna learn.
Why, now you wanna drift too?
Yeah.
It's right here.
Drift, I say Benya! What the shit?
I need some shields of some sort, so. Chopping off some heads. I don't trust it well enough.
Alright, that boy did.
Oh, oh, hey, is that a person?
Yeah, we found a dude.
Give me a sec to open it. Where's the door?
What door?
This door.
The
Come
other
on,
one.
Quick.
Very good, Mark. Dan Mark.
Oh, I got gas.
Me too. No, we have empty containers. We need gas. Now we probably gotta go to the damn gas station we just came from. I can't talk to him. Hang on.
You want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front end.
Oops, energy drink.
Yeah, maybe there's another way in. Try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see it. And take some canisters with. Yo, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those.
With that energy drink, that's the medicine, and I'm literally halfway.
We're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
You think there, Dan?
Turn on the gas pumps. Okay.
We don't like it or not, we need this thing.
Gotta take it in the back door, guys. Ooh.
Open the door. El Helpo?
What do you mean, El Helpo? The door's unlocked.
Never mind. I went to the door we came in. Shut up.
Okay. Where's our pump? Okay, our pump's all the way over here.
But you know what is funny? We're working with a fucking heavy gas can, while Jazz is just running around with empty-handed.
Yeah.
Yo, and get a fucking gas can right here.
And these are empty gas cans, and they weigh
Yeah, there's a reason, guys. There's a reason. Just hold up. Hold up. Okay. To the back door and up a ladder.
The damn ladder. I'm putting mine in the damn truck.
Oh, shit. No, I hear it.
I put my gas can in the truck. I found some zombies.
Okay, I'm going with my gas can to the truck.
Oh, man. What am I about to get into? Back door, there's a ladder.
Yeah, but we cannot climb because we got the...
Yeah, we'll drop the gas cans. Oh, you guys are over there fighting zombies.
Yeah, but that's the point. Like, we need to get the generators working.
Yeah, the generator is over here in this freaking shed where Big Man is, where I'm trying to tell you.
Okay.
Alright, I just killed
How will you... Just tell me this. How will you bring that tank over there?
The door opens after we beat up the guy. Okay. Ta-da.
Oh, pick up the crates too, because apparently we need these. Man, this is slow. Let's throw them. I bet that's faster.
Okay, what do we got
the
here?
The way that you walk is the funny part.
Yeet.
Yeah, it's definitely faster like that.
Okay, I got one. I see one. One zombie, two zombie.
Yeah, look at me and Johnny doing work and Jaws. What is it exactly we're doing, Jaws?
I'm about to get my whooped by a big man, so.
Sounds about right.
Okay, what did you do?
Ow.
Oh yeah, I heard him screaming.
Yep, back door up the ladder, boys. Okay. That hurt. That hurt. Let me just unblock this. Hopefully the big man doesn't slap me a little bit here. Okay, I'll get the door. Oh, Jesus.
Where the hell are you? Are
you
inside here?
Nope. Oh, Jesus! Watch your sides.
Behind you, careful. Oh, I'm out of energy. Oh, sure. Go for that one without energy, right? Motherfucker. Try to take advantage out of me.
Hey, I leveled up and got full health.
Me too.
How are you not dead? Stay the fuck down.
Okay,
hey, energy drink over here. Who needs health? Is that
I just put it.
Joss, need help?
Yep. I got it. Okay, there's still one more zombie.
Yeah, Red Bull give you wings. Man, there's so many gas cans.
You fuck! Tired of these zombies!
Alright. I'm opening the barricade. Watch my back, Joss.
Oh, on me.
Hey, let's load this truck.
What about with the generator? Did you turn it on? So that pump now is working.
I believe so.
So let me grab one of these.
Right,
yep, at the moment that you pick up a gas can, it tell you where to bring it.
Johnny, over here. Load this truck.
Wait. I literally feel it doing the mission.
Yeah, below the truck.
No, it's not that truck. It's right here on the pump. At the moment you
can take four of them in the truck to the damn pump.
Mom, Dad, please stop fighting.
Tell that to these people they bring to the party.
Man, they gotta come up with a block button. Yo!
I said, get in the damn truck.
I can't. I'm being beat by a zombie. Este cabrón, coño, que pa'l carajo. Oops.
Honey, I'm not trying to use this whole time. Help me out. You got this one backed up in the corner?
Yeah, I was just whooping on him.
More zombies coming! Threat detector!
Oh no, no, señor. Uh oh. Okay, I lost mine.
Now you can put that over there and fill it up.
I am working on that.
Alright, I'm gonna. Then you gotta fill these ones up. Now put it in the truck.
So they're all full? That's the one that just filled up.
Put it in there. And then somebody drive that truck. I'm gonna go drive the other one.
Not it.
Johnny, drive that truck and I'll drive the other one.
Okay. You know what? Okay. You beat me to it. Give me a second. I need 30 seconds while I just remove my necklace, put my mouth guard, and start fighting with the zombies. Properly. Just.
Come.
Just sitting and relaxing.
I can't.
And relaxing.
Come.
I can't. It's not working. It's not working. Yep, it's not working. Okay, never mind. So it cannot work like that. Shit, I don't want to drive.
It's you or me, man.
Yeah, but that, like I say, I literally, it's really complicated with this.
Baby stepping.
Like literally, no, I cannot even see where I'm going.
This way, come. This way, come.
I'm going to follow in the map.
All right, fine.
I don't know if this is the way, but this is the way that the map is telling me.
Yep, just follow this way. We're good. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, somebody put that car in the way.
Let's blame Jesus.
Let's go around.
Yeah, no, I think we went the better way.
Well, this is the way that the map... Oh, shit! Is it the way the map saying that we have to go?
No, we went the right way. He didn't.
No, I can go the right. I can go the other way, but then it takes me all the way up and around.
That's not where you from.
That's why I'm coming back the same way you guys went.
Should have rolled with us.
Yeah, but no, we have two trucks with kick-ass cans. Is what I'm getting at.
Oh.
Yeah.
Salta el medio, coño! Move!
Hurry it up!
Hatchet to hatchet, there you go. Now we need everybody here first.
Yeah, he's driving in.
I'm waiting for the gate to open.
Damn slow gate and your slowness.
Oh, look at you, just turn on that headlight! When you get here!
Hey, thank you. This should do it. By the way, I'm Mike.
Hey, Jersey Mike.
I got the
bodies
piled up outside.
Forget about it.
Guess we better do this. Better do this.
Burn, baby, burn.
Somebody smell that? It's no barbecue that we were supposed to sing.
That's some burgers.
Hmm. Alpha, do you bring the marshmallow?
I get a what?
Do you bring the marshmallow? It was a bonfire right there.
No.
We gotta go.
No.
Magic Mike over here's got something for us.
Magic Mike? Ooh, what do you got, boy?
You got Molotov.
Where are you?
Up here.
I come.
I bet.
What are you? Energy drink?
Get right over here.
Hang on, there's stuff everywhere. Oh, they're all energy drinks. I don't need them right now.
Now we got Molotov grenades.
Molotov, hell yeah. Excuse me.
Some fucking vacation, huh?
All right, next one.
I can help
next
you
mission.
Out, though. You need a weapon. I'm your guy. Bring some baseball bats.
I'm talking with my
torch them. They burn real
let's do
easy.
My precious.
Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers.
The tree of Janie's necklace.
You bring me a couple, and
bungalow,
I can make you a few cocktails.
Six.
If you catch my drift.
Sales bungalow district. All right, let's do it.
Okay, so he got another mission. Should we take it or no?
Yeah, take
nope.
it. Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around.
Now we can grab the vodka shit.
So you wanna burn those bastards
yeah,
or what?
Let's take
car.
All this stuff out. That's great.
Good.
Let's take this out.
I literally just gave him the bottle that I already
vodka,
had.
Whatever. There should be some around here.
Is that sort of the missions we have to do? Hang on.
What?
The crates. The crates.
That's probably for another mission.
I can't find the one that we need, so. Alright, can we take these gas cans out now? No, they're just forever in there? Alright, cool.
Oh,
we got extra gas.
I just
boy.
Slapped my mic and I didn't mean to, sorry.
Come on, Jenny!
Alright, let's do this. One more mission.
The thing is, what mission are we doing?
We're doing this one, my precious. Literally, the mission's called My Precious.
Oh, how come we don't have a point to go to, though? Hold up. Oh,
you guys don't
all
have
we gotta
point.
Do is just get the. Okay, I don't know where we at.
There we go. I do. I gotta know.
Okay, I was gonna say, you want me to drive?
No, I clicked the mission, I just didn't hit track quest.
Oh.
Okay, so now we are on the same page.
I was gonna say, you want me to drive? Because, you know, vroom vroom.
No. Here.
You have missed your destination on the right. Please make an unscheduled U-turn.
Wee! Wait! Me, please. Wait a minute, I hear Alpha
yeah.
fighting.
Alpha and Punk!
Wait, what? Where are you guys?
They are dead.
The hell was that?
Unless it's a big dumb, then,
please.
I'm pretty, pretty
my
good.
Husband. He's
what happened with your husband?
Can you help us?
Can I help you? Where the fuck is your husband?
About 160.
Oh, brah!
Where he at?
Oh,
yes.
Brah, you are yes. fuck!
We were driving
and
like
you 2 inches to your fucking right.
When I saw that Rogdon car, father me said, forget about it! But I couldn't do that. I live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help.
I think he needs a
the
tampon.
The driver must have been in shock or something, because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy.
Take this alcohol.
I had to
go. Chug it later.
I had to kill him.
But this was self-defense. You guys got that right. Okay.
I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me.
Some more shit. I'm just gonna just loot everything while you guys do all your shit.
He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Nice, okay, we will help you, buddy.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
Okay. So we have to bring Jessica. Come here, Jessica, follow us.
What is it, Bloody Valentine? Okay. have to, what, track her? Or do we all have to be, like, right next to her?
I think that we have to bring her to the... to the lighthouse.
Come with us. Let's go, lady. Hop in this El Truco.
I want to get hit that.
No, no.
Oh, hell no.
Get in that truck. Do not get in that truck.
Lady, no, no. Drunk driver.
My bad.
Drunk driver.
I didn't see who was driving. Hold up. I thought I was in the back.
You always want to be in the back.
Wait, how the hell do you get out of this?
Reverse.
Reverse.
Man,
remember
you really
your 3-point turns.
You really can't see shit in this. Oh, okay, I see how we get out now.
Right there. There you go.
You like don't even get the whole windshield either. You only get the driver's side to look out.
Yep. Where are you going? Nope. Wrong way.
It says go this way.
Look at that map.
He's looking at his map.
Yeah, mine's different.
Dude, watch, he's not even tracking.
Yeah,
because
I'm the one that set the mission.
We were doing the precious, so I have to retract this one. Alright.
I got the necklace anyways, so. Now we gotta go to the lighthouse. Hey, there's our other truck.
Yep.
Wait.
Now okay. Watch.
Oh!
Okay.
He's trying to get all the practice he can get right now.
Yep, pretty much.
Ooh, that's a sharp corner. One of these buttons has to be an e-brake. I'm gonna start pressing.
Level up.
Boom, bitch. Oh shit, that's a truck! Who put that truck in the way?
Boys,
what did you do?
I'm trying to find e-brakes.
Well, I think you found it. There's some Tokyo Drift there, dude.
Ain't getting up again.
Open the door.
Beep, beep, mother.
I'm coming in el troco. Oh! I arrived to a destination.
That's why I couldn't go in the damn door.
Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Oh, now we have to check on the dang husband?
Oh, we got a traitor. What do you got, Javier? Ooh, a strong sickle. 1500 bones, bro.
What you got? Double blade. Ooh.
A medium med kit. Yeah, I want. Wait, no.
All right, there's a strong sickle, tire, kitchen knife, med kit, the rag,
a wristwatch. What the fuck? I want that for?
Get off.
Exploding meat blueprint. That's what it's for.
I hit this vehicle so hard that all I see is a hood, two doors, and the symbol for the seat. What about you guys?
Yep. I'm selling stuff.
Yep, same.
Oh shit. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna do the same. Buy, sell.
Alcohol.
Because we never know. Anyway, come here and look at this. When you're done right there. Do you see a full vehicle here, or do you just see the hood and the door?
I got a full vehicle. It looks fine. It's perfect.
Oh, no. Not to me. This is definitely going to make it.
Oh, I found Maggie.
About time we did.
Boys, I found Maggie.
Awesome.
She's hiding up in here.
I got a skill point I can spend, too. Let's talk to her.
That's Linda.
No, not that. This one over here.
I'm worried about him.
Maggie.
Maggie, can you close your legs? Damn, girl. Close it.
I wish you were here.
That explains the trout.
I'm literally looking up.
You want to avoid it all, don't you?
Yep, I actually do.
shit. You're alive?
He's the one in charge.
Who's this? James Stain.
On the door, boys. Ooh, it goes up top.
I know. I'm already up there. I can do from here. Trevor.
I found James.
How you guys? I'm always.
Go in the door.
What door?
That door.
The only closed door in the whole area.
He went out the wrong one.
Oh no.
Ooh,
I don't. The only door that I see is. Oh, I see a new one.
Oh. Welcome.
I didn't know.
There's a recording on the table. You get
bit by one of those things,
man. Yeah, yeah. You got it from James.
I'm trying, but somebody with a red dress doesn't let me.
I'm trying to listen to the recording.
I don't fucking believe this.
I'm approaching the moil with Rush around to meet my informant.
Guys,
I
quiet.
Must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted things, here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door
James,
appears
shut up.
To be ajar.
All right, now
Mr. Hopping. Anomo?
Let's go.
Hello, hey. Anyone here?
Danny.
Jesus. Oh my.
What are you doing?
You're muted. Blood
everywhere. I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay
quiet without Johnny.
Wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Well, do we start a mission? You got another one. Kicking on the door, on the heaven door.
Hang on. The recording's still fucking going.
I think it's over now.
No, I still have the icon.
Mine's done.
All right, there you go. Now, yep, click the mission. Let's do the mission.
I'm me.
Okay.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
So we need
picking up people around the door.
Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts
talk to
and hope
Darwin.
That help's on its way.
I'm literally talking
we're
with
more proactive, you know. Further up the coast,
right?
There's a couple shipwrecks.
You gotta get all these damn missions.
That monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies.
Damn, Linda, you should have listened. Listen, Linda, honey.
Listen.
Hey, let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work? Yeah, okay. Good. And when help finally does get here, when we get their attention, I guarantee
we gotta try
to do
one at a time.
You
have too many people talking. I don't know who to listen to. I got too many voices in my head.
Welcome to Schizophrenia 101.
The airliner that was heading
I don't like it here.
Somewhere near the jungle. Just try and find it.
All right. Except that one.
Not right now.
I think you're making a mistake.
I decline it.
The airliner that was heading for the jungle. That
okay,
airliner
so I gotta
is somewhere near the jungle. Just
yep.
try and find it.
Check this PC real fast. I bet there's a magnet.
Okay, what the hell?
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
Low large battery.
BO bomb blueprint. Got some bomb ass boost.
Alright, I found Darwin.
Yep.
No, this won't do. We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yes, sir.
Right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage ship. I'm Darwin, by the way.
Hey. What the fuck? No.
He went through the wall.
No way.
What?
You went through the wall.
No, what was it? I'm standing right here.
No, you went right through this wall right here.
Yep.
How'd you do that?
I don't know! I'm not trying to exploit. I literally just walked, saw a can of freaking energy drink, took a sip, and then y'all freaked out.
See, I told you, those energy drinks give you wind and ghostify your body.
Yeah. The name of that energy drink was called Third Dimension, because he's fucking going to alternate worlds through the walls and shit. I want one of those.
I shouldn't be up here.
Hey, Justin. Hold on. Hey, hey, hey. Calm down.
Now!
Being too crazy, bro. You're being too crazy.
Hasta que te conocí. Vi la vida con dolor. Me acabo mal. No, come on, you like it.
It makes them all warm inside.
Okay, so where the fuck we gotta go?
Now we gotta go to a gold bungalow.
All right, so pretty sure that's gonna be it for the first episode.
Huh?
Wait.
So do your outros, boys.
Do your outro.
You go first. Go for it. Well, this is it for episode 3. We have a blast. Let's see you in the next episode. As usual, link in the description. You can find my buddy Alpha and Joss. See you in the next one.